The sun may be shining, but dangerously cold temperatures are here. I'm meteorologist Lisa Teachman, and this is what the blizzard brought in behind it. A wind chill advisory is in effect right now across the entire area through tomorrow afternoon. That means wind chill values will be 10 to 20 degrees below zero. Frostbite, hypothermia can set in a very short period of time. Right now it feels like 12 below zero Kansas City, 14 below in Maryville, 3 above in Clinton, and 7 above in Butler. Mostly sunny skies through this afternoon. That's helping to warm things up on the roadways, and that's also turning what was a little bit of a snow-packed situation into a slushy situation, so watch out for that. But as we head through tonight, as the sun sets, things will slicken up again. Not a huge change in temperatures. The warmest today, 8 degrees, falling to 2 by 8 o'clock, with temperatures all across the region below zero tonight. So watch out for those pets outside on the roadways right now. Taking a look at the Kansas City Scout System on the Kansas side. With that bright, sun-filled sky, you can see there is one car that is actually off to the side of the road here on I-35 and 75th Street. Looks like the roadway is looking great here, but watch out for those on-ramps and off-ramps over on the Missouri side. We'll take a look over there, and looks like things are pretty good here as well. Keep it tuned right here for further weather updates. That's the latest from the First Alert Weather Center.